Al-Qaeda released the video of an attack that included 90 fighters dressed as police SWAT commandos. During the raid you're about to see, the fighters will kill 27 policemen, including 2 police commanders. Ninety fighters, dressed in police SWAT uniforms, including helmets and bulletproof vests, will be riding dozens of pickup trucks with flashing police lights. They will be driving into a city, targeting 5 police barracks and checkpoints, disarming the local policemen, and executing them.